effective rehabilitation, de-radicalisation and reintegration of terrorist offenders, because right-wing extremism is growing. And some research done by Hope Not Hate found that one in four people in Britain believe at least some element of QAnon conspiracy theories. And these QAnon conspiracies allege that the world is run by satanic pedophiles who eat babies and want to kill 90% of the world's population. So the only logical solution for anyone who believes that is to fight to kill the people in charge to stop it happening. And the attack on the Capitol was only the beginning of such madness. And we are likely to see violence here in the UK as a natural consequence of growing belief in these conspiracy theories. But whatever the actual motivation of terrorists, the common theme is that they've been brought into such a deeply flawed belief system that they're prepared to actually inflict severe harm on other people. And the only option is to repair those belief systems so that their perceived wrongs are no longer so severe as to justify harming innocent people. I really hope the government can see that the problem is going to happen, it's going to expand, and we need some better legislation to cope with it and better practices within prisons and outside of prisons.